Yeah, check this out. I finished this piece in Procreate and I think it turned out pretty cool. I did drop a little bit of time into this, probably around the 3 hour mark, because I really wasn't sure about the concept before I started. But overall, I think it's pretty cool. Let me know what you think down below in the comments and let's check out the time lapse.